your hands, and she spoke words of love.